Well, finally tonight, sometimes in a program like ours, we like to feature interesting people for no other reason than they're interesting. The woman you're about to meet is not only an 83-year-old globe-trotting adventurer, she's also still a pilot. Between you and me, she's actually more than three times the age of our Danny Isdale, whom I understand was out of breath just trying to keep up with her.
Lean forward.
Okay. Right?
Yep.
Take off now.
A woman tiny in stature and enormous in energy. Seeing Senta Taft Hendry take to the skies is one thing, but hearing her explain how it feels up there is quite another.
Ah, the freedom of the air. You feel like a bird. No cars, no trucks, no toot, 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 no traffic. You just feel you're a bird yourself. It's the wonderful freedom, the world, you're above the world.
She's been flying since the 60s and only recently has needed the company of a co-pilot.
My heart is irregular.
Do you need that other person?
Oh, the other person will just sit there just in case I have a heart attack that might take over, hoping I don't have a heart attack.
Have you ever thought about giving up flying?
Not really. I'll have to be in a box first.
She's as fast in the sky as she is on the ground. An 83-year-old, 35-kilogram, leather pants-wearing whirlwind racing through her tribal art collection.
Oh, I know what I want to show you. These are cassowary birds. That's a crocodile. Now, I thought I had a human bone here. See this here? Spears. This one is definitely beautiful. Fishes. Is it gorgeous, Dagger? Everything is so fascinating.
She moved to Australia from Germany as a little girl, and there are few places on Earth she hasn't been since.
Oh, New Guinea, I've traveled a lot. China, Mexico, Russia, Poland, Yugoslavia, Austria, you know, Italy, everywhere.
Senta gathered thousands of treasures, most prized Fred the crocodile, who lives in her stairwell, named after a nasty ex-boyfriend with bad teeth.
The jungle woman. Is that you?
Yeah, it's supposed to be me.
In her younger days, she visited the world's most remote tribes.
Did you feel safe in your travels?
You know, that is, I have never been afraid. I've never been afraid. And they could have done anything to me, really. Because I used to sleep in native huts, slept on the floor. It was an open hut. I had never been afraid, but now I would.
She remembers every detail like it was yesterday.
Do you feel 83?
No.
How old do you feel?
My body does feel very... I feel very young. I still feel very young. I feel still very adventurous.
It's only now Senta is beginning to slow down for, of all things, love.
I don't want to leave my husband alone too much because he had a sort of a chest problem ever since he was a prisoner of war. He's got to be very careful travelling.
And you don't like to leave him?
I hate leaving him. We've been together 42 years and I adore him. I just love him because he's a beautiful person. And I respect him. That's important in life.
As someone who has lived in every sense of the word, she should know.
Old is, when you're really old, is when you, darling, says, "Darling, let's go upstairs and make love," and the answer is, "I cannot do both." That's when you're really old. Truly.
Though it's hard to believe, there is anything this woman can't do.
Heaven doesn't want me. I'm not good enough. And hell does not want me either, because hell is afraid I'll take over. So I live forever.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I reckon she could do both.